Good evening, Detroit. It's a great time you got here. And you got some musicians that are unbelievable. I mean, you have contributed so much to great black music. I'd just like to say thank you. Thank you, Marcus. Thank you, Barry Harris. Thank you, Thad Jones. Thank you, Detroit. There was another cat, too, from down the road, Cleveland. And this cat was unbelievable. He did a thing that was, he brought something back into the music that everybody else apparently had forgotten. So we'd like to make this evening a tribute to one of the greats, Mr. Albert Ayler.
Lester Bowie Quintet, performing a composition by Albert Eiler, one of the pioneers of the free jazz movement in the 1960s. The work is titled Ghosts. Albert Eiler incorporated a variety of music styles into his free improvisations. Waltzes, New Orleans funeral processions, and circus music all found their way into his playing. Like Eiler, Trumpeter Lester Bowie also synthesizes different kinds of music into his playing. Performances by his group, From the Root to the Source, include references to gospel and rhythm and blues doo-wop. And the brass bands of the past get worked over by the all-trumpet quintet Bowie helped organize, called the New York Hot Trumpet Repertory Company. Bassist Malachi Favors is a fellow member of the Art Ensemble of Chicago. A native of Lexington, Kentucky, Favors started playing the bass at age 15. Before helping to launch the AACM in 1965, he performed with jazz artists like Freddie Hubbard and Dizzy Gillespie. Drummer Philip Wilson performed with Lester Bowie in the Roscoe Mitchell Quartet of the late 1960s, but their relationship dates back to when they both attended high school in the St. Louis area. Wilson has been associated with another St. Louis native, Julius Hemphill, as well as with Chico Hamilton and Anthony Braxton. Pianist Albert Daly has been active in New York's jazz scene since 1964. He has performed with a long list of artists, including Sonny Rollins, Milt Jackson, Stan Getz, and Art Blakey. Saxophonist Ari Brown was born and raised in Chicago. He studied music at DeSable High School under Captain Walter Diet, also taught artists like Johnny Griffin. Among the musicians Brown has played with are percussionist Elvin Jones and Famudu Danmoye. We return now to the recital hall of the Detroit Institute of Arts for a second set by the Lester Bowie Quintet, recorded in concert September the 4th, 1982.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen.
A composition by Lester Bowie titled Cool Tea concluded this performance.
Thank you.
Thank you.
the triumphant ending, so sing real loud.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you, Detroit. Because y'all always were soulful. Real soulful. Too soulful.
Some Boogie Woogie closed this performance by the Lester Bowie Quintet from a concert given during the 1982 Montreux, Detroit Cool Jazz Festival. Earlier, we heard the Bowie Quintet's rendition of The Great Pretender, a number that was a big hit for the Platters in 1956. Opening the set was a composition by Lester Bowie, Rios Negros. Included in the ensemble were Malachi Favors on bass, Philip Wilson on drums, Albert Daly on piano, and Ari Brown on saxophone. Today's concert was recorded on September the 4th, 1982, in the Detroit Institute of Arts Recital Hall. I'm Gary Lane, inviting you to join me next week for another live performance from the Detroit Institute of Arts here on this public radio station.